Now to developing news in Waterbury, the U.S. Department of Justice announced charges against 16 gang members in the city. In a news conference this morning, the acting U.S. attorney for the District of Connecticut, Leonardo C. Boyle, says these 16 people are facing charges ranging from murder to attempted murder to firearm possession and drug trafficking. Police say the crimes are mostly between several rival gangs and that stealing cars is part of this investigation.